Doc, take a sidearm. Fireteam, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. Core shaft's flooded. Must be those leaks we saw topside.
Here they come! Thanks for the gun. I'll do what I can.
Swarm, coming in!
More of them! From the sides!
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks.
Look at this.
Flights. Subdeck 3A.
Prowler.
Flooded the whole bottom of the station. Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through. Waste processing. Water shouldn't be toxic, but I wouldn't soak in it.
They're in the ducts!
Oksana.
Look at this.
Grabbing ammo.
Catching up. All right, aim kits.
You hear that? They're coming.
Catching up.
Rearming.
Accessing. I have the code for you.
Hacking the door.
Oh! God. There's more!
This is your pickup. Beginning dropship approach to the refinery. No response from Hangar Delta's ALS. Diverting to Epsilon. Keep moving, Fireteam! Door heads locked down. There's more working shows, though.
I would be pleased to assist. Sending you the door code.
Shore party, we are down in Hangar Epsilon. Standing by for pickup. The Beltway. Home stretch, fire team.
So, we're safe.
Secured. That a company ship? What the fuck happened here?
Weyland Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come mierdas. I have no link to Pryfly. I can't run the launch sequence by remote.
Get eyes on this.
Shore party, you'll prep the hangar.
Sentry's ready to go.
Aid kit's here.
Start depressurization when you're ready.
Mine's out.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
No. No, I want to help. Out here.
Don't fucking die on us now!
Rearming. Mine's out. Aid kit's here.
Let's get some.
Mine is prepped.
Sentry deployed. Mine's out. Grabbing ammo. Grabbing ammo.
Control party, deactivate the safety interlocks on the bay doors.
Lines out.
Controls are in the landing signal officer station, left side. From throwing up during my burn. Put a bag over his head or something.